And here's our war zone.
Jinger Duggar, using birth control against family's wishes? Back in November of 2016, Jinger Duggar married Jeremy Vuolo in one of the lavish, massively attended ceremonies her family has become known for. From the first kiss shared in front of 1,500 guests to the TLC camera crew capturing every moment, the entire wedding was in keeping with Duggar tradition. Everything that's come after the I do's, however, has broken the mold. Shortly after the wedding, Jinger and Jeremy moved to Laredo, Texas, thus making her the first of the Duggar girls to permanently relocate outside of Arkansas. In a well-publicized display of sartorial rebellion, Jinger also began wearing pants, thus becoming the first of her generation to flout her parents' famously strict dress code. But the most salient act of defiance on Jinger's part is her decision to live a life that flies in the face of the central tenet of the Duggars' ideology. If you follow the family closely, you know that the Duggars teach their children from a young age that a woman's primary purpose in life is to have as many children as possible. As a result of that lifelong indoctrination, most Duggar women announce their first pregnancies within a few months of tying the knot. Recently, a new record was set when 19-year-old Joanna Duggar revealed that she got pregnant on her honeymoon within days of marrying Austin Forsyth. So it comes as quite a surprise to most Duggar fans that almost one full year after getting married, Jinger is still not expecting. Countless, we have actually lost count, Jinger pregnancy rumors have circulated online, all of which have been bogus. But, of course, that hasn't been enough to bring an end to the constant scrutiny surrounding the status of Jinger's uterus. And here's our war zone.